Hello everyone, welcome to another Cyan Orange Review. In this video, we are going to take a look at another of Wing Fox's courses, Lucid, a fantasy character illustration tutorial. Wing Fox was very kind and allowed us to check out their course free of charge. As always, we will give our honest opinion as we browse through the course and give you a tour of the various subjects it covers. Now then, let's begin. For those that are new to these videos, these courses are offered by the emerging Chinese digital art company, Wing Fox. They have recently updated their website, and their content keeps growing by the day. In this course, the instructor is Livia Prima. Livia is currently an art director in Polar Engine Studio in Indonesia. She has been working professionally as a digital illustrator for 4 years for games such as Legends of the Cryptids, Magic the Gathering, Elder Scrolls, Final Fantasy, and other renowned titles. In this tutorial, she will show us how she works on an illustration based on an art brief that clients usually give. Livia also uses Photoshop in this tutorial, so keep in mind that you will learn a lot from this course if you are also a Photoshop user. First of all, we would like to mention that this course, unlike the previous one we reviewed, is complete. Yep, this course comes with 22 video classes, and the PSD file the artist used along with her brushes. One thing we really like about this course is that the videos have subtitles. The audio quality is good, and her pronunciation is not bad at all. So the subtitles are a great bonus. It is really nice to have subtitles along with a video. However, the subtitles do have some errors here and there, but nothing too bad in our opinion. First, let's take a look at the PSD file that is included. The PSD comes with most of the key layers the artist used, and even though the PSD is not properly named, the layers are. Not all layers have helpful names, but some do. Here we can take a look at the rough sketch, the lighting idea, color proposal, and more. On the other hand, we have her brushes. Her brush library is a good one. Not as diverse and organized as the one Fishman had in our previous review, but she has one video where she explains her key brushes and what she uses them for. Most of her brushes are special effects she needs. She actually uses around 7 to 8 brushes at most for her main painting. Now let's begin taking a closer look at what this course has to offer. In the first videos, Livia shows us her brushes and tools, explaining briefly what she'll be using throughout the course. The real learning and demo process begins in class 4. Rough sketch. Here, she shows us how she starts her creating process from scratch, sharing with us what she is thinking as she draws. Curiously enough, she drops a big bomb at the beginning of this class that we thought was very valuable. She explains what gesture is and how important it is for us artists. We definitely liked that she started explaining one of the key fundamentals that any artist should know and master eventually. She then moves on showing us how she also uses thumbnail sketches for composition. If you are new to illustration and concept art, these lessons she is giving in the first videos are pure gold. Professional artists like us also learn these valuable lessons across our experience painting here and there and attending a conference or class about these things. Seriously, it's refreshing to see how an artist finally gets to the point and explains the most fundamental concept of what makes art awesome art. Before continuing, Livia picked up on our curiosity about who she is and where she studied. We couldn't find the exact school where she attended, but my god, she was very active on Instagram and DeviantArt. And her level up across the years is fantastic. Just look at this! Wow. Well, jumping back to the course, she then continues on how she starts her detail sketch from the best thumbnail sketch she did previously. As we mentioned before, she is giving very useful tips along the way, especially to beginners who will really benefit from this course. The next useful tip she gives us is about lighting. She has so far talked about key foundation skills that, again, will be a huge help for those just starting into digital art, or art in general. And then she moves on to color, where she gives us a brief but very good video lesson. It is a very nice addition to the course that she stops her painting and teaches the viewer about the fundamentals of color before moving on to the color phase of her painting. Thumbs up for this one. Livia then gives us a short video about rendering. Once again, she gives very valuable information in mere minutes. She talks about edges and the illusion of depth realist painters use, and why they are essential for rendering. As we said before, this is a must-have course for beginners, and also intermediate artists who want to look at the work of a professional artist and boost their own work. Livia then follows her creation process as she starts to render the illustration applying the lessons she provided in past videos. She moves on to detailing the face, the body, and the outfit in later videos. She gives us a full demo of her painting, giving very useful advice from time to time. She does classical painting here for most of the artwork. She only uses photo bashing right at the end to enhance the final details. So as usual, for those who don't want to watch the full video, we will summarize what we thought of the course in both pros and cons. So here we go. The video and sound quality are fantastic. Unlike the trailer, which had terrible audio quality, we're not sure why. The full course has no white noise, and the video quality is excellent. It comes with a PSD file with named layers and the brushes the artist used. This extra content is very well received, and she even properly named the layers she used. No time limit to watch the course. Yep, you can just take your time and watch the course at your own pace. No time limits to access it. The perfect course for digital illustrators and painters. She gives amazing tips throughout the course that beginners will really benefit from. Intermediate and advanced artists could also learn a lot as she talks about color, lighting, edges, and composition. All foundation skills any artist must master. Excellent price for the course. You can get this full demo course for only $89 US, and they have a sale right now that is 45% off. That means you can get it for just $49. If you want our honest opinion, this is a very cheap price for what you'll learn and get in this course. The course felt almost like a workshop, showing us the step-by-step process of the artist. Any workshop will at least cost $100, and this one is fully recorded with PSD files and brushes. It has subtitles. Livia's pronunciation is very good for a non-native English speaker, so you can usually understand her without the need of subtitles. However, it's a nice bonus to have them anyways. They aren't perfect though. Throughout the videos, we noticed many mistakes, but we did understand what she was talking about despite the error. It doesn't work on Opera Browser. We had to use Google Chrome to watch the course, and we hope WinkFox fixes this issue in the future. We really don't like Google Chrome. The trailer, of course, is terrible. It is the first impression, and it's not good. But don't worry, we can guarantee you that the horrible sound and video quality is not present in this course. We don't know why they did such a bad trailer to begin with. Remember guys, first impressions are very important. The brushes are not organized. Okay, maybe this isn't really a problem for you, but it is to us. We often mention that a well-organized library can enhance your creative process by a lot. You can expect good brushes coming with this course, but you'll have to check them out for yourself and then organize them. So at last we have reached the end of this review. So, do we recommend this course? That's a yes. This course was excellent in our opinion. Sure, it's not perfect, we already mentioned its flaws, but it's so ripe with info every artist who wants to do these types of illustrations must know. We think Livia is a very good teacher. She didn't keep any of her wisdom from us. She teaches us about color theory, lighting, edges, and their importance for rendering, and much more. Honestly, this is just like a good workshop, but recorded, which is even better. She took a total of 12 hours to do this painting, and you can get a closer look at her whole process, including her reference and sketching phase, right into her final polishing phase. So in conclusion, if you want to do semi-realistic illustrations like the ones from Magic the Gathering, get this course. Well, thank you once again for joining us in another Cyan Orange review.
We will leave a discount code in the link in the description below.
See you guys in the next one.